Hey guys, we're at PMTVUK with Dan, again, for even more features on the HeadRush Pedalboard.
So many more.
So we're going to have a little look at the signal chains that are available on HeadRush. So there's a straight in to out that we've been looking at in the other videos. There's also a parallel split in the middle or at the beginning of the chain. Now with these, you can, again, move everything around. And I've got my Fender up here, slightly crunchy. I'm going to put a Marshall down the bottom and we'll then blend the two. So I can use the mix function to change level of each side. And I can also pan hard left and right if I want.
That's really cool, so you can have sort of Fender coming out if you've got stereo
coming
out one side and sort of another one coming out the other side.
Yeah, so we've got the stereo feed here today, so we should now have the crunchy Fender on the left and the Marshall on the right.
Cool.
Cool.
Thank you, Dan, for being here again. We'll let you go this time, maybe, perhaps.
Great,
there's always more features on this HeadRush, yeah, so that's where you've got to come down. Come to store, try one out, come to your local PMT, follow Facebook, Twitter, all that good stuff, and we'll see you guys soon.